crash on my ass. Now we can start carrying the buckler. Alright, let's check out this other weapon real quick. Nail. Supposedly it's supposed to be really good. 55 E and D. I think that's the one I'm in here. Supposedly it's supposed to be good, but that's not the one I'm thinking of. I want to see the weapon that's like, it's almost like clear. Solid, but that's not it. Yeah, it's like a long sword, but it's like almost clear on the end. I want to find that sword. Maybe it's nail. I don't see where it's so good. It's only 55. It's a dagger. Yeah, I've seen it. It was like, it's like a clear weapon. Like, it's not completely clear, but it's see-through at the top. It looks cool. Actually, how much does that weigh? I might keep that. Yeah, it weighs 8.
You have a heart of... Hello? You have a hot.
I think I have more turkey.
Hello, I'm kidding.
Grab some more. So I bought a bunch.
You have a hot.
Hey, what's up, buddy? How are you? How you been? It's been a minute. How you been, Flux Prime? I wonder if the key's gonna be here. Maybe we got the key. All we have is special key. We don't have level for the second floor. Maybe we get it later. I like how you can, like, jump up on stuff. That's cool. In this one. Uh-oh. I see you knocking, but you can't come in. You gonna jump down, or are you just gonna... Oh, shit. Are y'all just falling here, or you wanna fight? Wait, what? That was weird. That was really weird. It's not like I have any fire damage. Why did he just die for no reason? Strange. I don't like that second move. I mean, I like it. It's really good. But the thing is, like, he runs up and does it. Instead of just standing where you're at and doing it. How was that? Oh my god! His girlfriend's weeding, she just hit the freaking wall. God, she didn't cut something. She's probably dead. It's cool how it makes that. Shoot me from up top. Weak. Get that weak ass shit out of you. This place is cool as hell. Dude, these guys are cool as hell. It's cool when I smack him square in the face. What the hell is that? Okay. I take it we can't go that way yet. So I guess that's a good thing I came down this way first. Get a lot of souls in this game. Not like beating animal or beating enemies, but like the ones you pop, you get a lot of. What the hell is that? I guess I gotta kill that thing first before I can go through that area. Or go below. I don't even know if I'm supposed to be here yet. Trina. Land on top of him. That's the way I would do it. shit! Seems like a new area. Let me go back this way and see what's. See if we can go any higher. Is that like a snake? What is that? You got boobs or something. Boobs. Looks like it's got boobs. Alright, so we can't go no further. This place is awesome, man. They got some really cool areas. I didn't like the jail so much, but this place is pretty cool. I just wonder if we're gonna find the key. The second floor key. I just hope I didn't miss it. I'm fine with going back, I just hope I didn't miss it. Looks like it's getting narrow. More narrow. I don't know, but the sound in this area is cool as hell. I'm so glad I did another playthrough to get this freaking weapon. I wonder if these guys can be backstabbed. Let me go back to the Nexus. We're gonna pop like all these cells. Let's go over here first. I didn't even see what it got. Wasn't paying attention. These are like the lifts in what was it? Dark Souls. I don't know. It was Dark Souls 1 or 2. It had those weird lifts. Where you had to jump off of. They're kind of weird. They just stand there and let you just beat the hell out of them. Spiral Rapier. Kind of want to do a rapier build because there's all kinds of different rapiers. I never was a big fan of the rapiers. They're quick, though. That's the way we gotta go. Just make sure we have this. Go up top. Oh shit. Snakes? Oh, we gotta break the chain to unlock that guy. Yeah, that's definitely nothing like Bloodborne at all. That's not like Bloodborne. Still cool. So what was the one up here? Wait, what? Okay, does it not look like there's a freaking thing there? Mistakes? Mistakes. I had to try. Oh my gosh, Daisy, please. Just let me play the game. Okay. Daisy? Stop. Oh, it is. It just opened really slow. Right? Yeah, I know. Still feel I feel like I should yeah, that's not my good. Let's go back up. Oh yeah. Yeah. There's gotta be a way to get up there, I just don't know. Yeah, I kind of figured. Hey, Beans, you obviously seem like you know what you're doing. Do you know when I get the level 2 key for the jail? Or have I already missed it? This one right here?
Are you here to fight the demons? If so, then help me escape this place. I am on your side. I have come to face the demons.
You're gonna fight me, aren't you?
Thank you. I am certain we will meet again.
Where do I go? Here. Cage. Are you talking about the key? Where'd I get the level 2 key at? For the gel. I've already missed it because I didn't find it. Oh, really? Well, then screw that. I'm not that worried about it then. I guess I'm supposed to be here next. Dude, those are cool as. Not that worried about it. This is my first playthrough ever, so I'm not worried about getting perfect white tendency for this. I don't understand the tendency half the time anyway, so it doesn't really matter. Oh, okay, gotcha. So I guess that's where it takes you to get the key or something. This place is weird. a boss. Yay, poison. There's an area where I've died more than 3 times. Alright, this might... I don't know if this is a boss or what. So let's go, what's the other areas first? Yeah, people must have just not been a fan of it, means they kind of got rid of it. Oh, really? I haven't died on a boss yet. Gotcha. Yeah, I haven't died to a boss yet. I'm sure it'll change, but right now I haven't died to a boss. Can we run up this? Oh, sweet. Oh, that don't sound good. Oh, it's those guys. So I guess this stuff I'm in, it doesn't hurt me, I guess. Jeez. Oh, shit. Hey, what's the point of this? Is there any point to run up this? I don't see the point of it. Alright, there were some other items over here. Never seen something. So is that why you always kill yourself? Because I see, I've watched a little bit, and like people always kill themselves after a boss. Is that the movie Towards Black? Alright, I think we got everything. Avoid that. Okay. Gotcha. So that's probably where I messed up. Because I didn't kill myself after every boss. Because I was trying to get this weapon, so I didn't know if I was going to screw myself up or not. So yeah, I definitely died in body form or whatever. Alright, is that... I guess that's it. Yes, and this weapon is amazing. So good. Yeah, because I still can't figure out how to get that damn door to open at the beginning. Still can't get that door to open. So I've obviously messed something up. Alright, I guess we're good. So let's just, Daisy! Weirdo. Yeah, the one in 1-1, yeah. Can't figure out how to get it open. Alright, I guess that's it, right? Looks like we got everything, I guess. Gotcha. So perfect black, let me see what you said. You have to have run from -4. Perfect black tendency is to +3. Yeah. I think there's items over there. Is that an item? Shoot, I thought that was gonna kill me. How do I get over there? How do I get up there? Not this one. I think it was just an item on one of these guys. Yeah, I saw that. Like, you do more damage in white, and then you do less damage in dark. Gotcha. Alright, so I think we're good. Break this? All right. Oh yeah, let's see what that ring is. Is it the Cleaver Rat Ring? Attack power rises at 30% or lowers HP. What? Attack power rises at 30% or lowers HP. Didn't we get something else? Fragrant. Recovers MP a little bit. Oh no, we already got that. That hurt. Son of a bitch, she's gonna kill me here. Oh, go push. I hate the pushing. It's so sensitive in this game. You just barely hit it. And all the other Dark Souls game, man, kicking is a pain. And this one, it's just, I mean, you just barely just touch it. Just, man. Only thing. I wish the kicking was that sensitive, though. Because the push is kind of a joke. I like how their heads pop off. That's cool. No, screw you. Screw you. Nope, not getting that. I think he died, though. Did he die? Yeah, he did die. Let's run down there and get that. See what they are. See what level up stuff we get from here. It's a pretty cool area, though. How'd I get up there? I like the heartbeat in the background. That's really cool. Yeah, I'm kind of glad they got rid of the tendency, though. To be honest. It's too damn... I mean, it. Even after being explained, it's still kind of confusing. Still, you can check it too. I don't know if that means that we have 10 pure one. I don't know. I don't understand the colors. I don't know if that's considered that we're done with it, or what. I don't understand. Character tendencies. It's a little too much for me. Alright. Wasn't there a path to go inside? There was. Maybe not. I thought I saw a way inside. That background sounds get me, though. It sounds like I have poison or something. I've been poisoned. I don't like that guy, because he doesn't always land. He's just going to sit there and wait for me. See ya! Come on, Heather. Run away. Yeah. Those are just like the enemies in the other ones. I like that they kept some of the same enemies, though. Backstab? No. I guess they can't be backstabbed. Or maybe I just didn't get it right. Alright, so this must be another chain, I guess. They give you so many of those in this one. In the other, like, Dark Souls games, they don't give you that many of those. I mean, they give you quite a bit, but not as much in this one. You get them from like a drop and everything. What? Let's see if there's anything over here. Negative. Wait. Yeah, I heard that, like, if you have more pure white or pure black, like, you have more, like, invasions or something, or more, like, little things to do. Actually, you know what, hold on. I gotta get my dog to be quiet, so I'll be right back. Yeah, that's what I was talking about, like special events and shit. What's the best pathways to take? Because I've read on like what areas you should go to next and stuff like that. What do you say is the best? Because I've read on like Google and stuff, like it's better to go to like level 4 before you come to 3, because there's like good rings and stuff like that. I like it the way they have it though. I really do. I like it. I like this because you can kind of go whatever way you want to go. Some of the Dark Souls games, like, you can't advance until you do other stuff. This one's a lot different. I like that. This is so like Bloodborne, though. More chain, or is it gonna break? Gotcha. So you go to 1-1-1-2 and then 4-1 and then go to 3. So do you just skip second area?